has not really anything to do with. Lately, just the robots are freaking me out. Lately, we had, I don't know, a lot of new robots being launched, especially over in Asia. Yeah, they're very lifelike looking and blah blah blah. And I don't know, so the mind starts to swirl and you start to think, oh my god, evil humans using robots, and then it becomes like, yeah, once you have the evil humans and they control the robots, well, they just have a few robots they control, you know, they become little militias, little armies. So it becomes like a new robot age where, you know, the past, you know, we had these kind of set wars. Here's the British, and then there's the Redcoats, and there's what were the Americans at that point? The expats, all of that silly, ridiculous, you know, ta-da. You know, really is different. It's really like starting to be more and more downscaled, you know, when you start to have these machines that really are capable of life and death, you know. So yeah, so it starts to become who owns the robot that is the mean, malicious, capable robot who's been trained that way. That evil person, that evil owner, you know, it starts to be like, what kind of a world is it going to be? You know, just like a world I don't want to step into, I don't want to walk forward into at all. You know. Yeah. I mean, there's this whole thing, like, you know, we have this, like, whatever, the Al-Qadas or whatever, you're always looking for them. It's like yesterday I was, you know, pulling the weeds and there's the ants. And then I'm like, well, you pull the weeds out, and the ants are there sometimes. There's the ants, and they're just like, they're found. So you discovered them, and they scatter. And if you stay there, they start crawling all over your hand. Very similar to going into a war zone, you end up in it. It starts to attack you. So these ants, you know, they start crawling on my hand. I'm like, okay, back off. You know, it's this simple analogy moment. Go over here, let them have their little warring faction of scatter, of, oh my gosh, we've been bombarded by something, we don't know what. So you use that as a war analogy moment. It's kind of interesting. Because then you wonder, those ants, you know, are they going to go into the next area that you're at and attack you, you know? And that's kind of like what we have that has gone on with this. And they're in the underbelly, I'll call it, they're in the underbelly veldt of the populace, you know, these types of people. So I don't know how it's gonna ever stop, because they themselves are so easy to I don't know what you could say a subterfuge cloaked in the populace, you know. So yeah. So there's that group, and so I'm like, oh, so all this whatever holy war has been going on for years and years, the last 20 years, 30 years almost, I don't know, maybe it's 20, I'll say 20, but we're in that all the time, and then over there the robots are being built, you know, the robots, hello. The robots are starting to do things, a lot of things, they move their arms, they move their legs, they roll around, they talk, they have Wi-Fi. Meaning, okay, so now they have Wi-Fi, okay, so they can receive SMS messages. See, I did have a little glimpse. I was going to start a little emergent robotics company a long time ago, didn't really pan out. We didn't have enough money, but we were on that. Yeah, I mean, it's all going to be about, you know, the robot learning and teaching and telling, and then it gets kind of creepy. Robots start to get kind of creepy. The whole process of the future starts to get creepy. Just because, you know, once let's say you had a good robot, and then it's online, because that's the way it is. All the robots have to be online for some reason. They have to have fresh downloaded data or some new command. Well, once that gets infiltrated, then you end up in a bad situation. That robot can be a viral, can be malicious, could be, you know, one of these wares of a badware, a very badware. We have good software, we have badware. You become a bad one. So, yeah, to think about, I don't know, it doesn't look like a fun future, does it? It's just kind of a groggy day. A groggy day with not a fun future, because robots are here, and I don't really like them. Because I don't believe we can control them into nice. I don't think we're going to be able to control them into being just our friends. I think they will be altered. They'll be altered, and there will be people who use and manipulate them to hurt other people. And they'll be used and manipulated to hurt masses of people, large masses of people. So yeah, it's not a fun future I'm foreseeing, because I don't believe the human condition, the human mind state of beings out there is walking on that channel of the greater good. I believe it's the money. There will be money that becomes the Lord Taker of the future, who's running the money score. And evil will persist through that strain, that strand. And the evil will be pushed into the robots. Unfortunately. So yeah, I'm sorry, I don't have a good update on any of them.